When COVID forced a Naples hairdresser to close up shop, she found a savory way to move forward.
NBC2's Sean Martinelli shows us how in tonight's story to share.
Here at the Culinary Accelerator in Immokalee, budding food entrepreneurs are given the space to get their start.
Food trucks, catering operations can all operate out of here.
Program manager Ahmed El took up the task of guiding us through the giant freezers and fancy kitchens.
For sure.
Yet even after a tour, we still managed to get lost.
Oh, I love being in the kitchen.
In this woman's sauce.
It's just all the right feel-good things that we need in 2020, just kind of combined in one person.
They talking about me over there. After a while, everybody talking about the garlic boss.
Like Rock has Springsteen, Garlic has Janis Johnson. Since she was in high school, the boss has been using her signature 32 herbs and spices in one delicious way.
And it's liquid gold. I call it that liquid gold.
Janice's specialty sassy sauce used to be reserved for just family and friends. For decades, they knew it was good. This year, it got even better.
If I did not have this sauce right now during this COVID epidemic, I would probably be in a shelter.
That's because Janice typically makes her living as a hairdresser. After being diagnosed with lupus and the arrival of COVID, she decided it would be safer to stay home.
And put the same energy that I put in my haircuts in my sauce.
Since she did, Janice unleashed a liquid gold fever. Her product has been shipped to nearly every state, and locally, she's become a bit of a sauce celebrity.
Just this morning, I walked to the store and walked Walmart, and some young gentleman I never seen in my world said, "Sauce Boss!"
Now, the boss's goal is even greater.
To make it big and have this sauce in the stores and have it just as common as ketchup and mustard.
But a condiment is only where Janice's legacy begins.
Well, I want to show those girls out there that may think that like the world is on their shoulder, or maybe you can't get ahead. You just got to keep on pushing.
And they just might. After hearing the tale of the garlic boss and the sauce that saved her.
You just got lost in the sauce.
In Immokalee, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.